grandkids and great grandkids. And your kids too.
Let them know that I know that there's Heavenly Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. And that I believe in that. And I believe if we'd all choose the right and follow in His footsteps and keep the commandments and endure to the end, I think we'll all make it. The main thing is to endure to the end.
Sometimes that's the hardest part, huh?
Yeah, I think so. And it is hard sometimes. I don't think it's hard for me now because I don't do anything else. But the others are tempted out there because they go and see and do, you know, the younger ones. And they're just a lot of temptations out there. And the devil's always there to lead them, you know. So if they'll just choose the right and be obedient and keep the commandments, I think that's what'll get them there.
Well, you have quite the legacy, Grandma.
I sure do.
How many great-grandkids?
61. 23 grandchildren and 61 great-grandchildren.
Wow. All because two people fell in love, huh?
Yeah. You know, one Sunday we was up at Jackie's and we was going in, I think, for little Jackie's baptism. And Grandpa always went to all of them. That's the reason I thought that he'd join the church, you know, later. But he hated for the boys to go on mission. And he didn't believe in that at all. He thought that was taking the most two important years of their life, and he didn't see why that they would do that at that time and thing. But when each one would go and come home, he would see the difference in them. And he got to where that he accepted that they would go on a mission. When they went, they was a, what do you say they was? They was a young man just starting out in life and didn't know what was right. But seemed like when they come home, they was a young man, but they were still know where to go, which way was right when they come home. So he finally gave up for them all to go on a mission, in his mind, you know.
Mm-hmm.
He thought that was the right thing for him to do, and I was really surprised with that.
That's...
He could see the difference, you know, when they went and when they come home.
Mm-hmm.
And he said that he could see the difference.
That's neat.